In this video today, we will see how to hide our photos by using Notes application in iPhone. The first thing that we will be doing for this one is we will put a password for the Notes application. Go to Settings, scroll down, and then go to Notes. Now there is an option here, password. Select it, and there are two options here, whether you want to use the note in the iCloud or the note application present in your phone. So I will select on my iPhone, and here there are two options. Either you can use the device password or you can create your own password. For me, I will rather select to choose my own password, because maybe the password to open the iPhone will be known to my family member. But if you want to use the iPhone passcode, select this option, use iPhone passcode. So for me, I will select this option, create password. And then I will enter the password. For example, let me say ABC1234. And here also verify ABC1234. And then I have to give a hint. It is necessary. Let me write ABC, and then the last four digits I will remember. And then, so I have put a password for the Notes application. Now the next thing is I will go to the Notes application. Then I will create a new note here. After that, I will tap on this camera icon here, and then select this option, choose photo or video. So let me select a photo and then add. So now the photo has been added to the Notes application. After this, what I have to do is I have to lock this note. So I will tap on this icon here, a circle with three dots, and then select lock. Now I have to use my face ID. So let me select enter passcode. So I will enter the password for the Notes application. That was ABC1234, and then OK. After that, again I have to tap on this lock icon. Now you can see the note is closed. Now even if I go to the Photos application, and if I delete that particular photo, this one, from the gallery, and if I go to the Notes application, let me go back. So this was the new note. Let me open it. View note. Now you can also use your face ID in order to open the note. Select enter password. ABC1234, and then OK. You can see the photo is still present in the Notes application. Now one thing you notice, that by default face ID is enabled so that you can open the Notes application. For me, what I want to do is I want to disable the face ID for Note application. So I'll open Settings, and again I will go to the Notes application here, go to password, go to on my iPhone, and let me disable this option, use face ID. And then I have to enter the password for the Notes application. And then OK. Now again, let me go to the Notes application and try to open that note which I had created. Let me open it. View note. Now this time you saw that the Notes application didn't ask for the face ID. So it's better you disable the face ID also, so that the Notes application can only be opened by the password that you have created. So in this way, you can hide private photos or photos which are present in the gallery of your iPhone.